I will be joining the Brotherhood of Duke University.
We're all used to Zion Williamson doing things like this. But what if